Well, going really well for LCC, up by 19 at the half, and they'd have it with hustle plays like this. Biggs Johnson knocking down the three from downtown. Now, Bluffton getting it going. How about this drive and handoff there to Mason Soper, putting that one in. Big game tonight for the NWC first teamer. How about Phil Soper again with the feed inside? Good transition basket here. Sean Thomas, used to seeing him run all over the place. He got the nice finish there. Now Nick Essinger with the, he's going to put it up. It's blocked by Rodney Bennett for LCC. Deber showing some nice defense. Now Jared Piercefield beating Alex Deerdorf, and he knocks down the downtown shot. Piercefield here on the nice drive, going to put it on the deck to drive and score. Bluffton came out house of fire in the third quarter, but not enough. LCC coming away with the 59-44 win over Bluffton. Big win for the T-Birds as they move on.